Well, I'm a lawyer, and I assure you that it's in there.
You're a lawyer? Then, might I ask what you're doing here?
I'm a prosecutor, and, when you're putting away the types of guys that I do...
Or gals.
No, never women. It's always safest to keep a low profile. So, part of that involved paying Benny and Benny in cash.
Oh, okay. Well, that explains what that big old bag was for.
How do you know I have a big old bag?
I didn't know. I didn't know anything about a bag.
You guys have been in my room, haven't you? You know, I keep a lot of very highly classified documents in here.
Baker, Baker, Baker. I'm Officer Reed. We spoke on the phone about your parole. Yeah?
This isn't gonna cut it. You don't like the music? You got any requests?
Yeah, I got a request. How about you get a real job?
A real job? Is that Cole Porter? I don't know a real job.
You know something? When I was a boy, my dad used to say to me that if a man sits in a barber chair long enough, eventually he's gonna get a haircut.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Yes?
I don't mean to bother you. I'm sorry. I know how you ladies always have to deal with being harassed by men to smile for you and that kind of thing, but I just wanted to say that from my heart, I can tell that you're having a bad day. And I don't want to tell you how to live your life or anything, but I think it might really help you if you could smile for me. And I know, I'm sorry, I'm a man, but I just wish that for one moment you could feel what I feel when I look at you, because you are so, so beautiful.
Thank you.
I got it! I got it! Another one! That's five smiles! Five smiles! Made you smile! Made you smile!
I was never really listening, you know? And then the puppy got loose in the yard, and Esme ran out in the street to try and stop him. And you know how the cars are in our neighborhood, right? They just come out of nowhere. I mean, you think you're listening in this life, but I wasn't. I wasn't. And you can just walk out of your door one day, and everything that you have, everything that you have.
It was no good. I lose my wife. My house, I move into this shack. That's the story of Enzo.
Well, I'm sorry for your trouble, Enzo.
Oh, no. No, capisci. Before you open, when people see Enzo in the town, they say, go away, Enzo. You stink, you bum. Now, when they see me, they smile.
First of all, I was out of line.
So was I.
I shouldn't have yelled. You know, I just get in the OR and I get a bit keyed up. I'm working on that. Second of all, this is what I called you down here to tell you. Don't worry about it.
Sam, I put my finger.
Just don't worry about it. You know, here's what I know. It's not up to me. All right, patient lives or dies. I don't know who it's up to, Alan, but it isn't me. You understand what I'm saying? You do what you can. You say a prayer and you cut. That's a job. I don't know, but maybe it's time to walk away.
Well, yeah. Why is that?
You remember back in the day. No matter how crazy things got, you still enjoyed the work. And no one could see that. But now it just seems like maybe you're not enjoying it anymore.
Your brother? You mean the kid that was driving?
That was my dad.
No, it was some kid.
My dad was driving.
He was not!
I was there!
So was I! Oh, I was there too.
I was there too. And I was drunk. And I was speeding. And I did take off. But I didn't cause that accident. It was you. You crossed over the line. You ran into my car. You ran into my car, and it was your brother that was driving. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Just let me go.
Okay. Carolina.
It's actually Carolina.
Is it?
Yeah.
Wow, because it's spelled Carolina.
Yeah, it's a common
mistake.
That's unique.
Okay, you can go. You can go now.
What?
Yeah, no, it's all I need to see. There, Carolina. And on the way home, why don't you stop by your parents, thank them for giving you such a stupid fucking name, and then you can decide what the next pointless thing is you're going to make a stand about rather than take advantage of the opportunity that's right in front of you.
Let me give you my number. In case anything comes to mind.
Thanks. Yeah, thanks. Maybe I will.
All right. Before I forget, what's the best way to get back to the turnpike from here? Just draw me a map.
Sure. It's that way.
Your Honor, he's already been in here almost 2 days.
Well, when you don't come back the first time, you get the slow justice.
His friend said that he would take care of the ticket.
Hey, don't waste my time with sob stories, Counselor. Just tell me he doesn't want to take the plea. Bail set at 500.
I don't have that kind of money.
Your Honor, the dock wasn't even his. He was walking it for a friend.
Post bail, a plead guilty. I got cases to move here.
Why should I plead guilty to something I didn't even do?
Sounds like you're gonna post bail. Next case.
Hey, son, try this. Brains in a can. It's made out of cauliflower. And some for you, my little zombie angel.
Ooh, it tastes like gym sneakers, Dad.
I know. How great is that? Listen, Zed. I'm not so sure about this whole football thing. You know, it might be too much. I mean, you're a great kid. It's just, you haven't spent a whole lot of time around humans, and humans don't really like zombies.
This is a crime scene, Mr. Hubert.
A crime scene? Well, that's a new one. Look, you don't see this every day. I do. Autos smashing into lantern poles, autos smashing into other autos, autos smashing into people. This is not a crime scene. It's a traffic accident.
Nora. Oh, ho, ho. What a sight for sore eyes.
Been a while, Rory. Yeah. Hey, how are you?
Well, what can I tell you? I got pig ears and chicken feet, but I got a hell of a juicy rump.
That's our old joke.
Funny.
That's my daughter, Angie.
Of course she is. Look at her. You're gorgeous, just like your mother.
And her friend, Matche.
Like, as in the shadow?
Yeah, that's right. Why, are you a fan?
I was. Up until that playoff in Seattle. What a mess. I lost a bundle because of that goal you scored in overtime.
Win some, lose some, right?
I don't like to lose. You're Janet, right?
Yeah.
I'm Keith from the house, 57 Cornwall. Landlord sent me to check your references. Thought you work here?
Yeah.
That checks out.
Do you live at the house, too?
No, yeah, I've been there for a while now. I'm sort of between rooms at the moment, but, you know, you're going to love it. There's me, Spency, Juniper, Gnarls, the Sams. We've got, like, four Sams.
Hey, that's enough! Calm down!
Do I have to remind you all that back in the day, I used to let you all go rogue? And then you...
Yeah?
Cut your hair. And you stopped wearing makeup. And you started wearing pants with an elastic waistband. For God's sake, that's a lime green drawstring.
It's really practical. I can see it in the dark.
I think I've made my point. So I'll get back to work.